One day, the sun was so hot, it made Weed very sleepy. And it made Bill and Ben very lazy.
Weed.
Very hot out here. Oh, and what a lot of rubbish. It's a good job I do something useful with rubbish. It's a good job I turn rubbish into food for the plants. It's a good job it's a good job I do such a good job. Yes.
Oh, a robot double up.
I say, you two. Yes, you, Bill and Ben. You can't lie around like that, you know. You're messing up the garden. It's messy enough as it is. I can't do anything useful with you. I can turn grass and leaves into food for plants, but not you. You're in the way, making a mess. Don't just lie around. Find things, useful things that can be used again and again. You should be useful like me.
Bill and Ben would never have a nice cool rest while Whoops was there.
Wait, I haven't finished.
So they went to see if Weed was awake.
Flubber, flubber, Weed!
Hello, Ben. Hello, Bill.
Flop-a-dop-a-lop.
No, I don't feel well. It's the sun. Oh, it's so hot, I feel all droopy.
Oh, flop-a-dop-a-goo.
If you could find something to stop the sun making me hot, I'd feel much better.
Flop-a-lop.
While Bill and Ben looked for something to keep the sun away from Weed, Scamper was still wondering how to use her shell.
I wonder... Yes! A hat! Oh, yes. Very smart and so cool. It may be hot today, but this hat really keeps the sun off. It's a hat. A sun hat. Get one for Weed. Get her a sun hat. Not my sun hat. Find Weed her own sun hat.
Boo had found a shady place to doze. But the shade had moved.
The shade? Oh, where's my shade? Who's taken my shade? And what's this? Oh, someone stuck it on me. What is it?
I hope you're not going to throw that away, Boo.
What?
That's a piece of paper. It'll make the garden even messier. Do something useful with it.
All right, Whoops. What's a piece of paper?
A sun hat? What a good idea! That might be a bit too... heavy!
Oh, rub-a-lob.
No, Bill! I'm not all right!
Flop-a-lob.
Thank you! Oh, I'd like a sun hat, but I'd like one that won't squash me into the ground.
Flop-a-lob-a-lob.
Excuse me. I've got a piece of paper stuck to my spines.
Oh, flop it all?
Yeah, well, can you take it off me, please? You'll flip it up. Thanks very much.
Oh, rubber double double!
Yeah, I know that's a shadow.
Oh, rubber dub?
Use it as a hat if you want to.
Oh, rubber dub.
Now, who took my shade?
I think it might fall off, you know.
Oh, no. Flubba-dubba, lubba-dubba, hat.
Oh, don't be upset. You can use it to make me a sun hat.
Oh, you're the flop-a-dop.
I'll teach you. Take one corner of the paper and fold it.
Bill and Ben tried to do what Weed was telling them, but they'd never folded paper into shapes before, and they found it rather hard.
Origami.
In the end, they made something that really looked quite like a hat.
Oh, no.
Thank you, Bill. Let's see if it fits.
Flubber-dub.
Never mind, Ben. At least your hat will keep my roots cool.
Oh, you're flubber-dub.
It's still very hot. I wish I had a parasol.
Robber-dubber-sol?
I should love a parasol.
Phew! That's heavy.
I hope you're not leaving that thing in my garden.
I'm taking it to my nest for my collection of shiny things.
That's not much use, is it? Collecting things.
That's what magpies do. We collect things.
Do something useful with your things, like I do. If we don't do useful things with things, the world will be full of things that are no use.
Bill and Ben have been dashing round asking their friends what a parasol is.
My dear Bill, a parasol is something you hold up to stop the sun shining on your head. You could use, that piece of plastic.
Ooh! Flubber-dubber-sabber-lol.
Now, see, I likes the sun. Makes me fat and red and jolly and... Oh, they've gone.
Thank you for my parasol, Bill and Ben. Can you stay there till the sun goes down?
Flubber-dubber-sabber-down?
I'm sorry. Your arms must be tired. Have a rest. Oh, the heat. I feel all droopy again.
Oh, phew. Carrying forks is hard work. Whoopsie's not here, is he?
No.
He'd go on and on about doing something useful with my forks.
But you could do something useful with your forks. You could stick one end into my parasol and the other end into the fence. Then Bill and Ben won't have to hold it up all day.
Robolob.
Ow! I'm sorry, Pry. We really need a fork for Ben, too.
I'll fetch another one.
What a fine parasol! Thank you!
Oh, how clever of you to use bits of rubbish to make a parasol!
A flubber-lub.
Oh, a flubber-right!
No need to get wet, Ben. Shelter with me! Yes, Bill. Now my parasol has turned into an umbrella.
This is even more useful than I thought. Well done. I'm delighted you've all learned such a lot from me.
And sheltering beneath their homemade umbrella, Bill, Ben and their friends watched happily as the raindrops came pattering down.
Thank you.